try one bourbon, one scotch, one beer in bed. So George Thorogood song, one bourbon, one scotch, one beer. Go listen to that and put in bed after every line. Hilarity will ensue, I swears. Getting a lot of supplies. I'm going to make a house that is nothing but fences. What if fences hold back water? That would be cool. We'll try that out. Ugh. No, I will not have resources out of my grubby paws. I will get you all. And I will use the fill-in method. So you bastards can't hide in the corner. Ugh. That stuff. Yeah, I gotta. Oh yeah, I gotta make a bedroom down here, in the glass house. So there's another room. So let's see. Well, in the actual house, we could have the main room, the living room that I made, and we can make that little hall, and then off that we can have the enchanting room and the bedroom. Sounds like a plan. Oh yeah. No more coals. We get it all? Has this place been stripped of its goodies? You will not escape, spider webs. I have a sword. Actually, I has a spear, but we'll call it a sword. I believe everything's been taken. This is where I came up. Let me get a right spot. And da-da-da. That's it. Grab all the webs. Yep. Put a torch there. I see a web. Am I imagining things? I think I'm imagining things. Is it five that gets you the red eye? I think I'll put down five. Alright, so it's time to get out of here. I'm taking this. This crap bothers me. Not for the unevenness, but for the almost ran into lava. You know what? Fuck this. Come on. If we're gonna be, actually, we don't even need to come this way. We don't, do we? Don't need to come this way anymore. No. Well, yes, if we want the resources. I'm not going to get it now. So let's we'll do that. There's a little ladder out. Oh. Ladders. There we go. Should be enough to get us out of here. So, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jump up. Is this where we want to go? I hope so, because this is where I'm putting the ladders. I like being able to go up in a corner. Yay! Let's put a torch there. Whoa. You ever dig down, blah blah blah, and then you go caving, and then you come back. You come back up that way, and you're like, who the fuck built this rickety-ass stairway? What a bunch of bullshit. What moron fucked with my stairs? I didn't build this piece of crap. I would never build one with switchbacks and da-da-da. Ugh. Alright, we will take pumpkin and brick and shovel, 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 and we will leave. Cobblestone. Gravel, yay! flint. Yay! Oh, that's right. Something like that. Coal, iron, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Yep, that looks to be it, so... we'll hop on poppity our way along Eric's rail line. Back to the old... back to this base and, the underwater base, and, then I will catch the rail line. I'll get Eric's cart. There's my axe. I need that. Jack-o'-lantern. Ladders. There. Oh, if you're building underwater, always have ladders and some dirt on you. When you're out there, throw up a block of dirt or two blocks and boom, boom, put ladders. You got instant air. It's awesome. Got plenty of dirt for my building. I need more cobble. Cobble, cobble. Am I not cobbly enough for the cobblemeister? No. I'm organizing shit. Doesn't need to be. My man Carter's not here. It's down here in the mini base. Oh, so we'll take the minecart back. Take that with us. Back up and woo! We're off. We are again riding Eric back into the sunset. Woo! And yeah, he does actually like me and still considers me a friend. He thinks I'm extremely weird, but it's backwards. Bye! Bye, everybody, bye! But yeah, put up like just some color blocks, some paintings, just something other than cobble and stone to look at. Oh yeah, and my torches. Light my fire with my torches. Ooh, 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 I smell food. Somebody's cooking. It smells good, but it's probably gross. It's probably like beef stew or something. Something like that. Blah. No, I don't like beef stew. I'm not a Canadian. Blah. Quiet cart ride. I'm in Eric's cart. My cart's on Eric's rail. There we go. Like I said, it's right there. Page 48, first line. My cart's on Eric's rail. Yay! Oh, seems like I've been recording for like an hour and a half. It's probably only been like, no, it hasn't been 20 minutes. I know it hasn't been 20 minutes. Maybe it has been an hour and a half. It can't be, because an hour and a half is the maximum amount of time that I can film, and my hard drive will still be going. Otherwise, I'd be getting this pop-up. Oh, your hard drive's running out of space. You better do something right now, or it's gonna fucking explode and kill you! Ugh. Ugh. Oh, da-da-da-da. We need, firstly, to get pumpkin. So, if I can manage the stairs... I'll head for the pumpkin farm. Check this shit out! See, I got melons, awful stack of pumpkins, so I'm gonna harvest these and I'm gonna get some stuff going, and the next time we're gonna work on the underwater base. I will start after I've done the rail line, after I've ridden Eric into the ground. Oh yeah!